My name is Will Schultz. I'm working on a project that's a collaboration between NMC and MSU. We're working on a project to see if we can detect cherry leaf spot in cherry orchards here in Michigan using a unmanned aircraft system.
Really fortunate to work with the NMC and the Ag Tech program with Michigan State University at our research station because we're housed right in Leelanau County in the heart of cherry country. We produce some of the best fruits in the world that come out of Northwest Michigan. We can offer students internships that really show those students some real life exposure.
My name is Cameron White. I'm out in the field every day with my boots on the ground doing some of the work that farmers may not have the opportunity or time to do themselves, looking for pests and diseases and helping farmers identify those and make management decisions around what I find. One of my goals as a Michigan State student and an NMC student was to contribute to the industry as a whole up here, and this internship has really afforded me that opportunity.
We can change or transform growers' lives with the data we collected all season.
By being able to enroll in both NMC's unmanned aircraft system and MSU's fruit and vegetable crop management program, I've been able to get education from both areas to be able to bring these worlds together.
It's been a tremendous opportunity for me to learn from farmers and growers across Leelanau County.
I feel very fortunate that we have MSU and Northwestern Michigan College to work with. I've really enjoyed the partnership. It gives us a feeling there's going to be a future and there's going to be support for our industry.
We've had tremendous success for students that have come through our programs, and we can provide that background and that foundation and that support as they move forward.